short. Who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow.
Do you like it here?
What was it happened to Faltest again?
They say some witches spying for the black ones.
Strange.
I serve the eternal fire.
Eternal fire, father of all.
No lollygagging!
Oh! Bring my husband back to Elf. He's a good man. Honest. Righteous. Eternal fire, heal my husband.
Blades. Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Need something sharpened?
What do you have on offer? Run, Roach.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near...
Thanks. New...
The Witcher. This is what our band of merry men need.
It's true you kill kings. You and our commander. Now, witches, they can't catch the pox.
What the fuck are you accosting me for?
honor and the fatherland.
Contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Long live, etc. I feel like puking after that spit in the canteen.
Something's not right.
Let's see what.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To spend time in good company?
A king cherishes no one's company. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
No.
You do not, because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrades at their sides and their foes across the field. The king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check and death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
I think I do.
Unimportant. Let it... Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests for...
You'd just give me a man after investing coin and time in him? Can't help.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill.
And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The big four.
I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't.
Geralt, come to think of it, I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her.
Let me think about it.
With the witches, then we'll come for you, don't you worry.
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
Greetings, Master.
Got a razor and shears?
Thank you.
so long.
What do you want?
Where's Horson?
Oh, this one. I know you, you motherfucker.
Believe I did have the pleasure. What were the names again? Olgard and Vic? Give them my regards. Shut up. fucking degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed her to the wall. Nailed her to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming.
What do you want?
Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to...
I'll tell you every...
I'm looking for a young woman and
a bird. What fucking...
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back?
Yeah. Yeah.
Pay attention now.
I won't lie.
Took me a long time to find you. Had to kill a lot of people. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret.
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. But he didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. I can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Get a grip, Dandelion. We must focus on the task at hand.
I'm just saying.
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping?
Room on the top floor.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. I must climb onto the roof.
Got a bad feeling.
Calm down. Get a grip, Dandelion.
I'm just...
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping...
Room on...
I'll need... I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with a balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tool. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come.
I've been waiting for you.
Fucking hell, you cunt! Where's Ruvid's treasure? I've got you. Where's Ruvid's treasure?
Fucking hell, you cunt!
Where's Ruvid's treasure?
Fucking kill you, cunt!
I've got you, you little whore. Where's Ruvid's treasure?
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
Is he? Kill him!
Put, keep it on! Grab the cat!
Thank you.
That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo.
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There, one moment. Gone.
What happened?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear.
Got any?
I've told you all I...
You hurt the woman I'm looking...
She attacked me! I beg you!
Let me... I'm looking for this... And that's why I just...
No!